Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. China scrambles jets as U.S. guided missile destroyers scope secret military bases. U.S. President Donald Trump incurred the wrath of Beijing after a pair of U.S. Navy warships sailed close to a chain of islands claimed by China, prompting a warning that it would take all measures necessary to protect its sovereignty. In a furious statement, China's defense ministry accused the U.S. of seriously infringing on its sovereignty, and warned them to leave. It said the move contravened Chinese and relevant international law, seriously infringed upon Chinese sovereignty and harmed strategic mutual trust between the two militaries. A separate statement issued by China's foreign ministry urged the United States to stop such actions. It added that it will continue to take all necessary measures to defend the country's sovereignty and security. The operation was the latest attempt to counter what Washington sees as Beijing's efforts to limit freedom of navigation in the strategic waters. While the operation had been planned months in advance, and similar operations have become routine, it comes at a particularly sensitive time and just days after the Pentagon uninvited China from a major U.S.-hosted naval drill. U.S. officials, speaking to the Reuters news agency on condition of anonymity, said the Higgins guided missile destroyer and the Antietam, a guided missile cruiser, came within 12 nautical miles of the Paracel Islands, among a string of islets, reefs and shoals known as the South China Islands, over which China has ongoing territorial disputes with its neighbors. The ships carried out maneuvering operations near Tree, Lincoln, Triton, and Woody Islands in the Paracels, one of the officials said. The incursion triggered the scrambling of Chinese fighter jets and redirecting of their warships, according to sources. Mr. Trump's cancellation of a summit with North Korean leader Kim Jong-un has laced further strain on U.S.-China relations amid a trade dispute between the world's two largest economies. Critics of the operations, known as a freedom of navigation, have said that they have little impact on Chinese behavior and are largely symbolic. The U.S. military has a long-standing position that its operations are carried out throughout the world, including in areas claimed by allies, and that they are separate from political considerations. Satellite photographs taken on May 12 showed China appeared to have deployed truck-mounted surface-to-air missiles or anti-ship cruise missiles at Woody Island. Earlier this month, China's Air Force landed bombers on disputed islands and reefs in the South China Sea as part of a training exercise in the region, triggering concern from Vietnam and the Philippines. The U.S. military did not directly comment on Sunday's operation, but said U.S. forces operate in the region on a daily basis. U.S. Pacific Fleet said in a statement, "We conduct routine and regular freedom of navigation operations, FONOPs." Neither China's foreign nor defense ministries immediately responded to a request for comment. Pentagon officials have long complained that China has not been candid enough about its rapid military buildup and using South China Sea islands to gather intelligence in the region. In March, a U.S. Navy destroyer carried out a freedom of navigation operation close to Mischief Reef in the Spratly Islands. Chinese officials have accused Washington of viewing their country in suspicious, Cold War terms. China's claims in the South China Sea, through which about $5 trillion in shipborne trade passes each year, are contested by Brunei, Malaysia, the Philippines, Taiwan, and Vietnam. The United States has said it would like to see more international participation in freedom of navigation operations in the South China Sea. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.